Please have a seat.
Let's start light and easy. Why are you pretending to catch ghosts?
You know, it's really easy to just sit there and be the naysayer when you don't actually do anything. You know that we only comprehend about 4% of the universe. 4%! Across the board, it's 4!
Abby, we all believe in the scientific method. I've dedicated my life to it. And we have actually done it. Today, at 4:32 p.m., we successfully trapped a class 3 vapor.
You're telling me there is a ghost inside that thermos?
Don't touch it.
Booyah, emphasis on the boo.
Well, I would love to see that, I really would.
Shoot, you know what? You're not gonna get that treat today. We're still assessing what type of containment method we're gonna use. We're testing the lab in the... So, until we figure out how to best keep the entity, that's not gonna happen.
How's that for my timing? I come, you've caught a ghost, I can't see it.
Look, I know it probably sounds like we're making this up.
Yeah?
It sounds crazy, and we probably don't really look like legitimate scientists.
No, you only lack the proper equipment, like a garbage truck to hang on to the back of.
Said the guy with the walking stick and the floppy hat.
It was my mother's.
Yeah, that is an awesome hat.
All right, man. Thanks for stopping by.
Well, I guess the graciousness has run out.
You want to see it?
I would love to see it.
Well, he can't see it.
I'm going to show it to you then. How about that? Scare up, you guys.
Do not. No. Excuse me. Why are you doing this?
Because he doesn't believe us.
Aaron. Come on. We have finally succeeded at doing the thing that we have talked about since we were little kids. And you want to risk it all, what, for him? Who cares if you impress him?
Oh, God. You two are something.
You're right. I'm sorry. I don't know what I was thinking.
Okay. It's okay.
Better girl.
I did. I'm sorry.
My God. I know.
Jasper.
Oh, man.
Hey, that man went out the wrong door.
Oh, my God. Who threw him out the window?
A ghost threw him out the window.
Oh, you mean like Patrick Swayze? Like you're sitting behind you making some pottery?
Yeah, like Patrick Swayze. That's it. And then we were all dancing in a summer camp in the Catskills. And then we sat down and he was behind me and we made a vase.
Oh, you're combining the two.
I combined a couple of Swayze.
Oh, you know what's a good one? Roadhouse.
I love Roadhouse.
Point Break.
He was a Point Break.
Come on. The end with a big wave.
There's a ghost in that too. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
What? What? Who are you guys?
Official business. We'll take it from here, thank you.
What?
You need to come with us.
Why?
The mayor needs a word, ladies.